Gifford's Ice Cream says it plans to open its stands on time, despite that fire at its production plant last month in Skowhegan. Gifford's says it is partnering with a network of ice cream companies to meet the production needs. The stands in Bangor, Waterville, and Farmington will open late this month. The stand there in Skowhegan is set to open early next month.